If you like Natalie Portman, you should definitely watch our picks for her best movies.
You're breaking my heart. You're going down a path I can't follow.
We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 10. Annihilation 2018.
We should go back, yes, but it took us, what, 6 days to get here? And the coast is 2 days away.
Annihilation is a 2018 science fiction horror film written and directed by Alex Garland and starring Natalie Portman, Tessa Thompson, Oscar Isaac, and Jennifer Jason Leigh. Lena, a former soldier and a biologist on a mission to discover the mystery behind her husband's disappearance, embarks on a journey into an environmental disaster zone, but does not find what she wants. However, a team of biologists discovers a creature that endangers both their lives and their prudence.
Holy fuck!
Number 9. Hesher 2010.
I feel bad about what happened.
Does it really matter?
It does matter. It matters to me.
Hesher is a 2010 dark comedy drama film directed by Spencer Susser and starring Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Natalie Portman, and Devin Brochu. The story revolves around a young man who has lost his mother in an accident and lives with his grandmother and his father. He constantly starts losing the association with his father and the world around him. Additionally, things begin crumbling down further when he meets with Hesher, who promises to make his life even more jumbled.
Dude, there's nothing wrong with wanting a poker.
Stop saying that.
Dude, if you want a poker, there's nothing wrong with that. Don't be ashamed. Human beings have been poking vagina for hundreds of years. Longer, probably. Bro, seriously, there's nothing wrong with wanting some pussy.
Number 8. Thor 2011.
It was delicious. I want another.
Well, you could have just said so.
I just did.
No, I mean, ask nicely.
I meant no disrespect.
All right, well, no more smashing.
Thor is a 2011 superhero film directed by Kenneth Branagh. The cast of characters includes Chris Hemsworth, Natalie Portman, Tom Hiddleston, Idris Elba, Kat Dennings, and Anthony Hopkins. As the final day arrived, Thor retaliates when the god's enemies, the Frost Giants, enter the castle in violation of their agreement. Odin banishes Thor to Earth. At the same time, Loki, Thor's brother, plans his own misdeeds in Asgard. Thor, now severed from his powers, confronts his greatest intimidation.
Taking their lives will gain you nothing. So take mine.
Number 7. Brothers 2009.
Why didn't you call me?
Huh? I've been trying to call you all night.
Why didn't anybody call me?
We've all been trying, Tommy.
Brothers is a 2009 drama thriller film directed by Jim Sheridan and starring Jake Gyllenhaal, Natalie Portman, and Tobey Maguire. Before embarking on his tour in Afghanistan, Marine Captain Sam Cahill, a trustworthy leader and father, welcomes his drifter brother who just got out of prison. Sam's helicopter is shot down and he is presumed dead. So his deadbeat brother looks after his wife, Grace, played by Natalie Portman, and his children. When Sam surprisingly returns home, things start turning drastically.
This is a family matter! Shut up! Shut up! He's my brother! Just stop for a second!
Put the gun down,
sir. Just let me talk to him! He's my brother!
Number 6. Closer 2004.
Your feelings?
Whatever.
No, I don't desire you.
Thank you.
Closer is a 2004 drama romance film directed by Mike Nichols and starring Clive Owen, Natalie Portman, and Jude Law. Alice is a stripper who has moved to London and has an unexpected encounter with Dan on the streets of London. While staring at him, she is abruptly hit by a car. Dan immediately takes her to a nearby hospital, and since then, the two enter into a relationship. Over time, Dan's infatuation towards Alice begins to fade, and he forms a new relationship with photographer Anna.
You live here?
I do now.
Because you're single?
Mm-hmm.
Who was your last boyfriend?
My husband.
Was he English?
Very.
Number 5. Garden State, 2004.
The Shins. You know him?
No.
You gotta hear this one song. It'll change your life, I swear.
Garden State is a 2004 drama comedy romance film directed by Zach Braff. The cast of characters includes Peter Sarsgaard, Zach Braff, and Natalie Portman. Andrew Largeman, who ran away from home, returns to his small town at his mother's funeral. There, he meets Sam, with whom he feels an immediate connection. Her kindness gives him the courage to open his heart to the real essence of happiness. As he takes a rest from Big Pharma, Large starts paying attention and discovers many facets of life.
I'm not innocent.
Yes, you are, right? And that's what I like about you. And I don't want this guy taking, like, some sketchy quarry in the middle of nowhere to find, like, crack whores huffing turpentine or, like, pit bulls raping each other or whatever it is you have us doing.
Number 4. V for Vendetta, 2005.
You may call me V.
Are you, like, a crazy person?
I'm quite sure they will say so.
V for Vendetta is a 2005 dystopian political thriller film directed by James McTeague and starring Hugo Weaving, Natalie Portman, and Stephen Rea. Following a world war, London is a police state controlled by a dictatorial regime. A soldier of fortune, recognized only by the alias of V, uses terrorist strategies to attack the oppressors. A young woman named Evie, who is rescued from a life-and-death situation by V, assists him in his mission to bring down the government.
When we first met all those years ago, he wore a uniform in those days. You. It is you. The ghost of Christmas past.
Number 3. Black Swan, 2010.
She wants my role.
Every dancer in the world wants your role.
No, this is different. She's after me.
Black Swan is a 2010 psychological horror film directed by Darren Aronofsky and starring Natalie Portman, Vincent Cassel, and Mila Kunis. The story revolves around the production of a ballet in which a ballerina has to play the innocent and fragile White Swan as well as the dark and sensual Black Swan. Nina is overwhelmed by a feeling of immense pressure when she finds herself competing for the part with Lily, causing her to lose control of reality and spiral into a nightmare.
Please stop.
How about I dance the Black Swan for you?
Leave me alone!
Number 2. Star Wars Prequel Trilogy, 1999 to 2005.
I am Queen Amidala. This is my decoy, my protection, my loyal bodyguard.
The Star Wars prequel trilogy is a series of epic space opera films written and directed by George Lucas that was released from 1999 to 2005. The story describes what had taken place 3 decades before the events of Episode 4, A New Hope. They focus on Anakin Skywalker as a Jedi and his mentor Obi-Wan Kenobi. The series shows how the two, now enemies, were once, and the tragedy of Anakin's fall to the dark side of the Force. Find out how the Galactic Republic became the Galactic Empire under Sith Lord Darth Sidious.
I must say you're here sooner than expected.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Before we unveil movie number 1, here are a few honorable mentions.
You are such an overachiever.
Thank you.
No, we don't need her. Make her leave.
No.
You leave.
Are you trying to get rid of us?
You look like a pumpkin, bitch.
This is amazing.
Oh, you may come up. Hey!
Most writers want to be famous.
You want to be famous?
No, I am fine as I am, thank you.
You should prepare yourself. This article will bring you a great deal of attention.
Oh, in that case, any advice for me?
Yes. Don't marry the president.
She is not like one of our dim-witted chambermaids that let me take them from behind. This woman has me vexed. What exactly would it take for one to tame such an adventurous slut?
Well, I imagine she'd want a man to be honorable, bold, brave, know his way around a blade.
Oh, God, she's looking at us. Remain perfectly still.
Number 1. Leon, The Professional, 1994.
We said no women, no kids. Who do you think this is gonna kill, donkeys and monkeys?
Leon the Professional is a 1994 action thriller film written and directed by Luc Besson and starring Jean Reno, Gary Oldman, and Natalie Portman. Leon lives in New York and is a professional killer. One of his neighbors, Matilda, is a 12-year-old girl with family problems, one of which is that her father is a petty criminal. One day, a drug kingpin, Stansfield, kills her whole family because of a spat with her father. Matilda turns to Leon for help and revenge.
Yo, I found it!
Bingo!
Stan, found it.
I know.
There it is.
There's cops outside, we better go.
It's the cops outside, we better go. You stay here.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments below. If you want to know more about a particular movie in this list, you can check out our links in the video description. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.